Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Goal kick now. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Now there is some space in the wide area. They've set it up well for the cross. Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Here's Bravo, Deville. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Oh, the lead is here for the taking. Oh, they've lost the ball. Here's Bravo. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Deville. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Great tackle. Deville. Here's Bravo. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Excellent defensive tackle. What's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Well, he's got away from him. Throw in now. And now it's Essien. That's super feet there from the player.
And those feet move so quickly.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Deville. Here's Bravo. Now it's Essien. George can't keep the ball at the moment. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. He's put his body on the line there. Wonderful ball. Must take the lead here. Oh, they've got out of jail there. Chance to work it from the flanks. Can whip it in now. Now that's a throw. He could cross it now. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Coming into the penalty area now.
And now it's Essien.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. It goes out wide again. Pass one.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Goalless, possession fairly equal. Just need one of these teams to take a bit of a chance, bit of a gamble, commit one or two more men forward in the hope of getting a goal.
He's got the ball back. Well, the defender. And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Touch will do. Shot on. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Good defending. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Shreds it through. Saw the direction of the pass. And the keeper can collect this one. They've got the ball back by that interception. A poor technique there.
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee. Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
They've gone for the short one. Good block. A great chance to go in front. And the interception is a vital one. That's dealt with the problem. De Villa.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Needs to be very nippy.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Well, he didn't give up on it, did he? And immediately got the ball back. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
It's a good cross. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Here's Bravo. Deville. Now that's a throw. Chance for the cross. Able to intercept here. It's gone out for a throw. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. And the pass not completed, really. Players arriving in the middle, and the defender able to clear it away. Striding forward, purposefully. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. De Vea. That's gone out for a throw-in. It looked a real chance, but the defender came out on top. Intercepted here. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. Steered through. Here's the chance. It's a difficult technique, that.
Yeah, you've got to catch those volleys perfectly to do the damage.
Here's Essien. George. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe. Decided to go short. Here's Essien. No nonsense defending, it was needed. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. It's a very good interception. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Well, he's got away from him. George.
I expected Bayern to be well ahead by this point. I think the fans did too.
Wants to have a go. Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
10 minutes left of regular time. It goes out wide again. Here's Bravo. De Vea. It's good work between these two. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. It comes out off the goalkeeper. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. An incisive pass. All peters out, rather, for them. Two minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. De Vea. Here's a chuck. What a save, and what a time to make it in such a tight game.
Well, he's kept his team in it, and who knows, they might go at the other end now and score the winner.
Corner played into the middle. Gets in the way of it, the defender. 90 minutes are up. Referee's blown for that. We move on to extra time. Well, we're all level after 90 minutes, so it's on.